Did you know there's a secret passageway in Foley, Alabama? This underground tunnel is located in downtown Foley. The tunnel was built in the 1950s to connect John Snook's two businesses, the Hotel Magnolia and the Gulf Telephone Company.